Welcome back to some more gameplay of Bloodborne. Just collecting more treasures on the treasure path. 10 pebbles. That is hot awesome. See? Treasure path. Any other way to go? Fire is effective. So let's Molotov. I wonder how far away I can Molotov. Guess target range? Aggro. But I didn't quite Molotov him. Oh yeah, fire is effective. I guess as long as I'm gaining blood vials. Oh, you can only hold 20. I guess that's very lenient. Maybe. I wonder what happens to all the extra blood vials. Like, are they just wasted? Should I keep using them? Units. Remember, foe? I don't remember that. There's a big guy down there. And more paths to take. Bonfire awaits ahead. Okay, I want that. I see you. I did not see that guy. What's up, guy? I underestimated him. Where's the bonfire? Big guys down there. Oh shit, no. Big guys means don't go that way. So let's go up here first. I think this is the bonfire. Spin my souls. I guess you can level up in this game. I mean, I have a level. And weapons have stats. Doing pretty good on all that stuff. What else can I buy? This gear. I guess I can either spend it or lose it. I could afford this entire set. Is there a way I can compare it? I can sell health potions. Oh, I have one stored. You have 600 stored potions. It's open. Okay.
Aha! You must be the new hunter. Welcome to the hunter's dream. This will be your home for now. I am German. Friend, you're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good.
No, I mean, if I'm encouraged, you know, to do so.
It's just what hunters do.
Oh, okay.
This was once a workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons.
Ah.
And flesh.
Oh.
We don't have as many tools as we once did.
Yeah, I gotta go gather them.
You're welcome to use what even the doll, should it please you.
Creepy. By weapon sight. Huh? Yeah. Okay. Do I have the bloodstones? Okay, that's the stuff that I've been picking up. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. I guess I need two more to upgrade again. And upgrade the pistol again. I'm gonna save up and keep upgrading my axe. What else can I do? guess we'll figure this out next time.